Hello everyone, I'm very excited, you know, to show you my recent visit to Sadhana Forest. You know, Sadhana Forest, it's in Pondicherry. Like, this festival was for 3 days and two nights. So what is this? Like, either you could camp in the forest, or we could stay in Oroville at night and come back daily to the forest festival. And if I want to tell you about the Sadhana Forest, is like a group of people who work together to make a dry and empty space full of trees and plants. People from different countries join them to help and learn about how to live in a way that doesn't harm the earth. So it was like a eye-opening thing for me also. So let me take you to there, like what was there, like a glimpse. I can't show you full, but I can show you the glimpse of it. So stay with me.
Hello, we are here to Sadhana Forest and we have just finished our registration. And can you see so many people are here already? You know? And it's now it's morning 8:15 and already registration started. We came little early, so it will be crowded. We know that. That's what we came early, and so many are there already. It's so interesting ride, and I'm curious, excitement, everything is there. Let's go inside. So my daughter is also along with me. And my mother. So yeah, people are going. So it's so nice, right? Okay, let's go inside.
This water, as you just pour it, you'll get it from this hole. I just pour it very little. That's why it's very less coming out. But then it'll be enough for you to wash your hands. This is a liquid that you can use like soap.
Hand soap.
Yeah, hand soap. Okay. It's a biodegradable soap.
Yeah.
You can use it to wash your hands and all. And then like...
Yeah. And this is a most different thing. And you know what is this? This is a poop. If we want to poop here, like we have to do this, and we have to pour the sand. It's there in that container.
This drum has water.
And this drum has a water.
Yeah.
If we want to pee, we have to pee there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a different technology.
Yeah, I was like, when I came for the first time, I'm like, what?
Yeah.
Like, you'll eventually get habituated. It's really nice. And then we have like 4 toilets here and more toilets in the community.
Community.
We have 14
same?
Toilets. Same.
Same.
But then like this is for the, here we have only 4.
Mm.
There we have 14. So if these are like filled or you know we have big queues or something, you can go there and use it.
Okay. What about the bathing?
Bathing, I think you'll find it at the camping place.
Oh, yeah. Okay. It will be there separate, right?
It will be there separate. So separate. The bathing thing is separate.
Okay.
We have there also for bathing. And I think you'll get here also.
Okay. Yeah. That's your name?
I'm Teju.
Teju. Nice, nice. Nicely you explained. Thank you.
Thank you.
To put our tent. You know, afterwards many people will going to come here. So we are going to take our place where is proper place. We came early. So that is a benefit.
Okay. We have just fixed our tent. Can you see? And hello. What's your name?
Akilan.
Akilan just helped us how to fix the tent.
Thank you.
So this is our tent, right? And already so many have fixed it. Still people are fixing. So yeah, after that we will go for breakfast. See you there. My daughter is already exploring this tent. This is the first time she is using. Nice, right? Isn't it nice? Living in a tent. Yeah, even for me, first time experience.
So this is the schedule for 3 days. And there were 6 spots. Tea Hut, Main Hut, Mind and Body, Mud Pool, The Circle, Speaker's Hut. So each places, there was something and other going on. Like program, session or a talk. And this is the map, like from where should we go, where are we, here or there, like it's a map showing us how to go to each hut. So we are having breakfast. Can you see here? So they are serving breakfast there, and we just came here, and we are sitting here and having breakfast. It's a nice hut. So beautiful, right? And we are already experiencing this forest freshness and everything. It is so fresh and so much of energy, and it's nice to explore. It's a new place. So first we are having this breakfast. We had been to sound therapy, sound meditation, sound bath. So whatever you can say. And after that, I had been to Tea Hut. She showed how to make a vegan cheese. And you know, like this is happening in Tea Hut. So Tea Hut is mainly about this recipes and other things and all going on. And after that, there was a lunch. Lunch is also rice, vegetables, salads, mixing of everything. So this is the charging point. If you are coming for next vegan festival, what you can make is like write your name on this or on this, so that you don't get confusion. Yeah, this is my tip. Or else you can get one of these extra, so that you will get extra charger. So this is my tip. And this is all from solar power. As you can see here, kids also have so many activities, you know. If you get your kids, how it's going to be, no worries. You can get your kids also there, and they too have so many activities. And here you can see snack time, and there is a tea or some healthy drinks, and some chana, roasted chanas, and laddus were there, made up of wheat flour and ragi flour. Okay guys, it's evening, you know, it's Friday evening, and so many sessions, workshops, talks are going on, and my daughter is playing here. See, as kids are playing here, and you want to see the tent. How many tent here? Can you see? See, this is the tent. Oh my god, I don't know how, like maybe more than 1,000 people came, and here they are staying. It's like a festival. It's like a festival from morning to night, and still there are so many things is happening. It's nice, and kids are also playing. Can you see here? They are playing here. Hi. And it's nice to see this many tents all over, right? So yeah, if you are planning for next time, sure you can come and visit here for the vegan festival. It's beautiful, wonderful. Yeah, thank you. See, and so many sessions are going on. I will be updating you. So see, it's night. Can you see? And there, can you see the people? I don't know how many people, I didn't count. It's so huge crowd. And we are having here in the forest dinner. Oh my. See, my family, my friends are here. We are sitting in the light, under light, and we are having so beautiful dinner. I will show you plate. This is the plate. We
sabji,
ivy gourd chutney and rice sambar. This is sprouts, and this is a raw mango sprouts, raw papaya or something. And this is the dessert. It's so delicious, you know, so delicious plate. Very nice. So see, you can see the crowd also. Nice, right? 2 days also. There was a full of music and songs. They were playing songs two places, like in front of Tea Hut and in front of Mud Pool, that area. And people were divided, and in the Tea Hut, in front of that, music was played by like Indian music, and there in near Mud Pool, it was like Western music. And it was so much fun, you know, like we enjoyed. If you don't know the dance, still you feel like dancing. And till I like, oh my god, it was like we like, I don't know, like 2.5 hours or maybe. Day 2, it is, wow, it's going to be again, it's a wonderful another day. And you know, morning time we have to brush, and sadhana people, forest people, they have made one special tooth powder that was nice actually, you know. And for showering also, you know what they have done, we should, there is no running tap water, like we have to carry water in a bucket for showering, and it is like saving the water more, right? We won't waste unnecessary water. So yeah, these ideas were very nice. They have maintained this.
Hello everyone. Today is day 2 in Sadhana Forest. We are now having breakfast. Can you see here what I am having? I just took fruits. Morning, I don't eat any other things, only fruit. So I have taken fruit, and actually they have served bowl, like fruits and like wheat rice or something with coconut, with jaggery syrup. They have given that. I didn't taste that, how it is. And now we came little up, like somewhere we are exploring. My daughter is also there. She's exploring, like playing items are there, toys are there. So this is the nature. See how beautiful it is, right? See, we are on hut, tree hut, something like that. And it's a main hut. It all has a main hut. We are eating here. Actually, there are many people, as you can see down. Now is breakfast time. Okay. And Harsh and Sabha is going to come on 11 o'clock. And we are gathering here in a... Sattvic people are gathering here. Today is Rajasji's birthday. So we thought of making one video and uploading it in Instagram. And to him also, like, we'll send message to him. And yeah, that's it. We are planning these things. Let's see how things goes. Yeah.
Went on to, went to a new destination, a beautiful place. Let's say I landed in Paris. All my friends, my crew, my colleagues would go out and eat. Making sure you're eating variety.
After
yes, I'm out on a holiday, maybe
talk,
I might eat
like
a,
we are
a
waiting
vegan croissant.
For someone who you know. you see. Yeah, you know, right? It's Harsh and Sabha from Sattvic Movement.
Within a couple of months, we were both able to reverse all the health issues we had. So, when you have, you know, for those of you who have gone
can
you
see the crowd and
you know
people,
when you experience something
you're just
like that,
waiting
it gives
for them.
A kind of conviction that no
and
theory in the
so
world
awesome.
Can. And that's what happened to
they
us.
They took a speech, talk, it was very nice. And you know, my friend Sanat wanted to give a gift, like a gratitude to them. I made a painting of them, and we gave this gift in that on spot They loved it and it was so awesome, and everybody liked it. It was like memorable moment also. And you know, I got a chance to meet even Nandita Shah, and I specially made crunch munch for her and even for Harsh and Sabha. I gave them also, and Nandita Shah also liked it very much.
I do this. And this is for you.
I saw some spoon in it.
Yeah, spoon also. You can wherever you want, you can just munch it and you can just. This is my favorite.
So now we are having lunch time. It's 12:30. Oh my god, it's so beautiful, you know. So many activities going on simultaneously, and which one you want to attend, it's like confusing also. Yeah, see? The plate. Nice, right? So we are having here lunch. Nice. So this is free store. So you can, if you have anything you don't want, like a extra thing or all those things, you can just keep it here and go orders. Like you can, if you want something, you can take something if you want. So if you want anything, you can take from here. It's a free stuff. Now it's time for mehndi. I'm having mehndi. Can you see? What's your name?
Prachi.
Prachi, where from?
Mumbai.
Mumbai. And you know, she's such a beautiful artist. So beautifully she is doing mehndi. I loved it. And she's doing peacock for me. And I will show the final mehndi. Thank you so much. She's doing yesterday also, today also, tomorrow also. Are you doing? Yeah, tomorrow also she's doing mehndi. So much dedication. And nice. She's a great artist, mehndi artist. Thank you so much. Okay, I will show you the final photo. So this is my mom's and my daughter's mehndi.
Wow, beautiful mehndi. Did you like it, Riya?
Nice.
So this is mine. Yeah, as you can see, I have made her to write Vegan Forest Festival also. And after that, there was a dance session also. And it was so much of fun. We learned one dance. And it's very nice. She taught her how to dance step by step. And we slept again in the tent, and the next day 3. Yeah, I'm so excited.
So hi, we are here in mud pool. Can you see? It's a mud pool, and people are already inside that and they are enjoying it. I am also going with my daughter, my mother, and even Sanat is also coming. Let's see. Hi. Can you see it's me, Yasanna, if you don't identify. It's a mud bath and it's so beautiful. We had to apply mud also and take a bath in mud pool. So it's nice.
Priya, as you can see here, my daughter enjoying mungin mud pool.
Okay.
Actually, she was always asking me, let's go to mud pool all the time. And yeah, yesterday also she enjoyed, and next day also we had a nice time in mud pool. It was so awesome. And she is Arpita, and she gave a talk about how to up fashion, upgrade the fashion by recycling the material, cloth, whatever we have, like even using the old stuffs and all, we can recycle and we can make a upgrade to that and make it as a fashionable. So she was explaining everything nicely. Even I liked it a lot. My favorite topic is also this, and I loved it. So yeah, it's a great thing, and we learned so many things from her. Dr. Shailesh Rao has taken her talk, like it's blow my eyes, like how our earth is on fire, and we have to take in charge now. This is our duty now to take a U-turn. And he explained very nicely, beautifully, and it was like mind-blowing for us.
Last day, you know, we are not ready to go back to our home. Like, it was so beautiful. And hats off to all volunteer people for Sadhana Forest, and they have done wonderful job. And you know, like, it's a free, of course, they didn't ask us a single rupee also. So next time, next year, if you want to see, you can go to Instagram page, find Sadhana Forest, and follow them. And next time you can also register, they will update everything there, so you can also register and you can visit the Sadhana Forest, and actually you can visit anytime. So I have taken Arpita's interview also. You know, she took a session talk about upcycling fashion, and I am going to upload that video in my channel next time. So stay tuned for that. And even I have taken the interview of Nat Peach about zero wastage. I have taken interview that also, and that also it's coming videos, like upcoming videos, you can see those thing also. Let's see you in the next video. Until then, namaste. Thank you so much.